Prime Minister, then Prime Minister Indira Gandhi, and Old Guard, which was also known as the Syndicate, and that came to a complete head at that time. What happened then? Well, look at it further, how things developed. What happened was that Indira Gandhi then threw her weight behind independent candidate V.V. Giri in the presidential contest. So that was a big move for Indira Gandhi. She opposed the official candidate, and the official candidate Neelam Sanjeeva Reddy in fact lost that election, which sort of tells us that Indira Gandhi had a very good hold over the party at that time. Now this led to a split in the Congress after then party president S. Nijalingappa expelled Indira Gandhi as well. So she was expelled from the party, and then the party split. That was the scenario in 1969. Then in 1977, remember, post-emergency defeat triggered a crisis within the party at that time. What happened in that particular time? Because the party was in complete disarray, then party president K. Brahmananda Reddy and leader in parliament Y.B. Chavan turned against Indira Gandhi. So Indira Gandhi faced another revolt, so to speak. But again, Indira Gandhi engineered a split within the party. She split the party again and again re-established herself. Again in 1987, Congress was in power at that time when this crisis came about. This was, out of the Indira Gandhi phase. What had happened then? Well, at that time, V.P. Singh, who was first finance minister and then later as defense minister in the Rajiv Gandhi government, raised questions about corruption. You know, lots of questions, even the Bofors case had come up, the issue had come up at that time, the case came later. V.P. Singh first sacked from the cabinet and then from the Congress as well. So that's how that situation went at that particular time. V.P. Singh then launched the Jan Morcha with several other former Congress leaders as well, and then we know what happened later on. But let's not dwell on that at the moment, because 1998, it was Sonia Gandhi who faced the first challenge to her leadership in the initial years soon after she took office. Now what happened at that time? It was the foreign religion question. Sharad Pawar, Tariq Anwar and P.S. Sangma raised the banner of revolt ahead of the 1999 Lok Sabha elections. And in that particular scenario, what happened was these rebel leaders were again expelled from the party, and a new party, the Nationalist Congress Party, was born. Again in 2001, Sonia Gandhi faced another leadership challenge before she could consolidate her position in the party. Jitendra Prasad contested against Sonia Gandhi for the post of Congress president. But even at that time, Sonia Gandhi won the contest hands down. Jitendra Prasad couldn't really do much, didn't get much purchase within the party.